Hi, I'm Shelley Levette with ChildCareLand.com. Today I want to share with you clothespin number match. This is an easy activity to set up, great for fine motor skills and a math center. You just need to have clothespins and number cards, and I've provided a blank template that you can write your own numbers and even number dots or number words in, and I've also included numbers 1 through 20 for this. It's on my website, ChildCareLand.com, and the link for that will be provided underneath this video. What I've done is I printed them on different colors of cardstock paper, cut them out, and laminated them, and then I have them set in a basket with clothespins. I usually have them set in a larger basket, but for video purposes, I've scaled that down a bit so you can see how I have it set up, just on a larger scale. And so what happens is the child will come and they sit down, they pick out a card, and they put the same number of clothespins on the card as the number that's on the card itself. So this one has 4, and they would count 4 clothespins and put them on the card, and then they could draw another card and continue until all the cards have been done. And it's totally up to you how many cards you want to set out and what numbers you want to use. But again, this is just excellent for fine motor skills, for the pinching and grasping and putting them on the cards themselves. 4, let's set that, I guess right here. 4, clothespin number match. I'm Shelley Levette with ChildCareLand.com. And if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, please do so, and also to my free newsletter. Thank you so much for watching.